This calendar application has recently added project management abilities, allowing you and your team to coordinate projects and tasks in one location. But it mainly is a calendar application that allows you to organize meetings and tasks and also organize out of office and other stuff. The application we're talking about is Rise Calendar, and you can find it linked below, but here is a little bit more about it. So this right here is called Rise Calendar. It is available on Mac and iOS, and it comes as a bit of an interesting calendar application with some more additional abilities more recently. Very largely, people are using this because it is a calendar app that also combines tasks, planner, and also projects, but it also does a great job of being a calendar application. It connects with the likes of Google Calendar, which allows you to plan ahead. And as you can see, you can not only create an event, but you can also create a task, which allows you to time block inside of your calendar. You can also do things like working location and put time out of office and connect a wide range of calendars. If I go into Command K, I can go into settings and I can see that there are a few different things they do here. For example, smart coloring, which allows you to organize your events in a bit more of a better fashion, and something called Focus Guard, which allows you to block time in the morning for specific times once you hit a certain time over hours, which is perfect for making sure that you actually defend your calendar against people booking lots of meetings and making sure you have time to actually focus on tasks themselves. But you can connect as many calendar apps as you like, which is great for making sure that you coordinate some of the most important calendars to you. Now, if I go back, you can also see that in this left-hand side, if I pop open the panel, I can now see a new area called My Focus, which allows you to add a task. For example, could be record video. And if I press save, you can see that this is the focus for the day. It's sort of like the homepage to organizing something for your calendar. And you can see over on the right-hand side, you can now see a panel of what's on for the day. But you can also coordinate this for the next day. And as you can see, it's removed. But if I go down to tasks, I can see all of the tasks that I need to do in a Kanban or a typical list view. And I can also plan and create projects over here now, which allows me to create very basic projects. If I go to in my inbox, I can see items that are not yet assigned and I can give them urgency, a project, and even a due date. For example, today. If I go back to my area, I can see all of the tasks related. And because this is a calendar app you can share, you can comment and leave comments for other people as well as assign tasks to people too. But I really like it for the calendar abilities. It's really simple in nature and great to use in terms of calendar management. So if you're looking for a more in-depth review, go over to Tool Finder. We'll help you find and pick the best calendar app for you. But if this interested you, then you can find more over on our YouTube channel.